Considered too young to understand, but the reality of war has forced them to grow wise beyond their years. That's the reality faced by millions of Syrian refugees, almost 2.7 million of them children. And of that number, countless children have been left to fend for themselves after the tragic death of loved ones. We recently visited these Syrian refugee camps in Arsal, Lebanon, together with SyriaCare Malaysia to take a closer look at the plight of Syrian refugees.
The emotional burden that this child and his sister carries may seem hard to bear for some. They lost their mother at a tender age due to an illness, while their father, accused of being a terrorist, has been locked away in prison in Syria. Ahmed Rifai, 11, says he would like to become a lawyer when he grows up. When asked why, to help get my father out of prison, he says. At the camp, Ahmad and his sister Haima are being looked after by their aunt, who has no children of her own. They are one of 16 families seeking refuge at the Mujamaa Shamal Ansar camp, which takes in only widows and orphans.
وأفيدكم علما بأن هذا المجمع والعوائل التي أشرف عليها هي عوائل بدون معيل. عوائل أيتام وأرامل، أي الرجل ممكن معظم الآباء قد توفيوا في سوريا أو مفقودين، فهذا الأمر يشكل عبء كثير على العائلة. العائلة تصبح بلا معيل، وهناك أطفال كما تعلمون، حاجات المدارس وحاجة الطفل إلى الدواء والشراب والأغذية والملابس، يعني لا حول ولا قوة.
These children spend their days and nights in these makeshift shelters. Many of them are as old as the conflict in Syria itself, and thus living in a refugee camp is the only kind of life they have ever known.
Now, this is the real situation in these makeshift shelters. Not enough basic necessities for them to last throughout the winter months, much less through the whole year.
The thin walls of these shelters, made from canvas or plastic sheets, can barely hold back the stifling heat during summer. And during winter days, such as this day, they can become unbearably cold. But for now, this is home. Azare Tagaya and Aji Saregar, Arsal, Lebanon.